Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lodotari. I'm supposed to be helping Pepe out here. Go to the area where Pepe's wife works during the day. Just running over those dying people. There's Pepe. Usually it's the customers spilling the ugly personal stories to the bartender, yet there we were, seeing it the other way around. Pepe thinks his wife is cheating on him, and he's looking for someone to confirm his worst suspicions. Classic. A cuckold, a beautiful woman, a city shrouded in darkness. Get the feeling I've read this story before. Yeah, Johnny said as much to us verbally as well. Pardon me. Alright, so we're not far off. I'm not even gonna bother. I'm not gonna bother getting in and out of the car. I'm just gonna run over there. Oh, that's interesting. Huh. I thought I hit J. What'd I hit? I don't know. I hit something and it zoomed the map like that.
You better change your line of work or you'll turn into a cynic.
Like you?
Yeah, like you, for fuck's sakes. You're young. Move animals up in North Oak. Become a fucking priest or something.
Huh?
Just get off the street.
How long you know he was watching Lily?
Told her as soon as I found out.
Who's Lily?
Not what I fucking asked.
She wanted to do it alone. Didn't want to put you in danger. She knew it was out of our league.
You ballless fucking coward!
He doesn't seem worried about you. Interesting, like, ramp. Who's that? Gangoon.
What's it like being a coward, huh?
It's fun. Should try it sometime. Crack open a cold one. You can't get away from it.
Think I don't know where you're hiding.
That's a lot of damage.
I am the chupacabra.
There ain't no chupacabra.
Huh?
I said you ain't no chupacabra. Bye bye, chups. There's no one to reveal it to. Oh, that's nice. Look at that. Tempted to take it, but it's like at the end of the block where we have to go. I've been slowly consuming on this real fruit. Continuing to do so. One side. Vista Del Rey. Can I cross now?
I arrived on the scene, looking for the woman in the pink jacket. The woman with a sordid past.
And the blue purse. You've got the blue purse. He's getting the charge out of this. Oh, that's not it. Where's the place of business? This?
You blind?
Who, me? I can see you, so guess not. Place of business. No entry. Tech support only. Do not block. Where does she work? Wait. 45 meters. What's her office? A street corner? Oh!
Fuck! Can't you see I'm busy?
It's you. This is your office?
What is it? Make it quick.
Scan or scan and identify. Didn't see that.
It was her, the lady in pink, breaker of hearts, framed by a halo of cigarette smoke. I followed her.
Dreaming of the day the narrator put a fucking plug in it.
Got too close. Almost scared the dame off. Better be careful.
I know.
All right. We gotta keep her, what do you say, 30 meters or so? 25 to 30 meters. Why am I have this stuck on? Oh, I have that does that too. It's a toggle. Never mind.
The woman looked around. Something weighed on her. Maybe it was my gaze.
Keep this up, I'm gonna fucking puke. Narrate that.
Is that a warning that I'm getting too close? I mean, it doesn't specify what a safe distance is. What do you think a safe distance is? Crossing the road? Was she at the road yet?
The woman passes a bum, gives him a wide berth, doesn't want her clothes dirty. Her conscience is already dirty enough.
Seriously, what did I ever do to you?
You're pretty good at this.
That?
You're in my way. That's what it is.
The dame disappeared into the guts of a building ready to collapse. The air hung heavy with smog and betrayal.
Maybe it's a good thing I'm dying.
Put us out of our misery. Still supposed to be keeping a safe distance?
Hey, careful! You'll tear my shirt!
Well.
Oh, she's getting some work done.
Hey, you! What are you doing here?
Fuck, Cynthia. Told you to make sure nobody followed you.
Hi. How you doing? Doesn't matter. I've seen enough.
Doesn't matter. Seen enough.
But, huh? What the hell is going on?
They say lies have short legs. But liars, oh, their gams go all the way up.
Where's this cop coming from?
Is she having work done? Looks like it, yeah. She's gonna have some stuff done here. Yep. Seen enough. Or have I? Clients. Mark O'Connell. Skin replacement, including fingerprints, eyes, jean cloaking. Liz Bryan. Change in face shape, cheekbones, chin and nose. Neon hair implant. Linda Nguyen, I think that's pronounced. Eye color change, spine stretching and strengthening, skin dyeing. Paul Kaczynski, full phenotype change from Caucasian to African American, vocal cords toned down. He's completely changed himself around. Cynthia's not in here, unless one of these is a nom de guerre. Really? Encyclopedia of Plastic Cybernetics. Introduction, History of Plastic Cybernetics, Ethics and Praxis, List of Available Implants from 2076 to 2077, Potential Complications, Contraindictions, Conclusion, Acknowledgements, and Biography. We can't read any more than that. Alright. Yeah, I really did see enough. Yep, saw enough. So, is there anything up here? No. Okay. Leave the building. Okay, leaving the building. Call Pepe. Hey, in case you're looking, I'm at home. Couldn't focus on crap. Standing and wiping glasses like a robot. If something comes up, call me. Yeah, that would be now.
Job's done. Followed your wife. Went into some rundown pad. Man was waiting for her inside.
I knew it. What else?
Don't know. Honestly, don't care either. Did my job. Now your turn. Waiting on that scratch.
You know, I thought I'd be more than just one of your regular clients, but I guess I was wrong. See you around, V.
Silence fell like a wet blanket over the city, muffling its cries. Time to rest, I thought. Time to drink.
See, that's more like it. Finally making some sense.
Well, we could have told him it looked like she was going to have some implants done. Well, but maybe they were going to do something else on that operating chair. How the hell do we know? Well, that was interesting. What else to do around here? There's an assault in progress. And there's a search and recover. How far away is this search and recover? Not too far, right? No, he's facing the wrong way. I'm gonna make an illegal U-turn here. That's why it's an illegal U-turn. Is this a one-way street? No. Oh, I was gonna head to the search and recover, I think, yeah. Sounds like a good idea. Who's seeing me now? Those guys? Valentinos! We go kill you! No, call V. Well, V's already on the case. There's another one over there. There's two more. Getting all kinds of criticals here too. Well, it's gotta be connected. Padre?
Got a client who needs to get a certain shard.
Okay.
Problem is, the shard's in the skull of a courier who's currently stretched out on a crematorium slab.
Oh.
Details are attached.
Okay. Objective, shard with Damon program. La Katrina Crematorium, intersection of Fowler Rope and Plover Street. I'd like you to commit a minor transgression against God and his people, disturbing the dead from their eternal rest. Deceased's name is Jim Grayer. He smuggled unstable shards by slotting them inside his head. Sadly, during his last transit, things went sideways. The demon got out of its cage and barbecued his brain. Jim Grayer ended up in the La Katrina funeral home along with my client's shard. Go to La Katrina, find Grayer's body, and get that shard before it's burnt to cinders. FYI, the crematorium's cozy with the Valentinos. That's where they get rid of their bodies. One wrong move and you'll end up there too. No, I think it'll take at least two wrong moves for that to happen to me. Thank you very much. Jeopardy! I love in Jeopardy, baby. Ooh, oh, that was, I already hit that guy. He went back behind the bar. Can a heart explode? Don't make trouble, be trouble. I like that.
Yes? Can I help you?
You didn't think nothing about the bodies just laying there? We're just looking for something. The Cult of Santa Muerte. Who is the Lady of the Night? I don't know. It sounds intriguing. Looks like I talked to him. We've just received word on a breaking. What's up with these doors?
Hey, what's up with these doors?
I literally talked to these people who were dead. Pedro and Ignacio, archive conversation. Pedro says, screw Ignacio. Ignacio says, what? You know what? The hell did you give me, trash? That was my abuela. You bleep. Abuela means grandma. Ignacio says, hold up. What are you talking about? I went to pick up the urn with my abuela's ashes, right? Elena Guerrero felt pretty heavy, so I looked inside. And what do I find? Cig butts, beer caps, and who knows WTF else. Is there nothing sacred anymore? Ignacio says, sorry, bro, I have no idea how that happened. So find out. I want the name of the gonk little person who did this. Otherwise, I'll cremate you alive. Got it? Really no need for that. I'm on it. Really no need for that.
The passengers who survived the crashed landing were met by a band of nomads. Kang Tao's surviving security personnel managed to fend off.
That's for making me think that I could talk to you and I can't. Losses.
The company has already announced a forceful response against the nomads' camps. After the break, President Myers has
no files, all right. Got any special offers?
How's it going? Hey, you got any special offers?
Depends. You want to cremate somebody? Or make a purchase for yourself?
Don't you think it's a little too soon for me?
Always better to be insured. If you pay now, you can get a 50% discount with our latest cremation salvation package.
Come on now. That's just too good to be true.
Cremation
but it
salvation.
Is true. The details are in our complimentary information booklet.
I'm from the Grayer family.
I'm a member of the Grayer family. I'd like to see the body.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. Access to the morgue is employee restricted.
Then I'll be an employee. Where do I sign up? Your god, your Kuroshi. Technical ability. Let's look around out here first. Private.
I'm gonna miss you, Daddy. I already do.
Stop whining.
How rude!
How rude! My god. I'm very tall for somebody mewing. Oops. Thank you. I'd like to address everybody at this point. What does that say? Wait. I'm trying to zoom in here. Why am I zooming in like that? Sometimes loving you makes me hurt myself more. We all want a happy ending in our lives, but how can we create a happy ending? Maybe it's time to ask ourselves what we really want in this life. What makes you happy? What makes your heart flutter? Start doing the things that makes you happy. Something has a typo there. Something that will court your interests. Another typo. This might fill the emptiness you're feeling right now. Is there an easier way to read this? I'm going to one side for some reason. Try to go out with your friends, watch your favorite movie. Soul searching is a way of freezing your mind, your heart, your body, and your soul from all the things that aren't working for you right now. Enough time will help you decide what you should do. Talk to your friend, seek a company that will make you feel home. Friends will help you ease the pain, but at the end of the day, you have all the control of your life. Well, very, reassuring. Technical ability. Oh. It's not taking me to where I want to go. Soul hiker? That's a drink. A pulsar gun here. Sergeant Dobbs. There's some hostile people back here. She's a gangoon. Oh well. No accounting for taste.
¡Está hackeando! ¡Concéntrense en el pinche objetivo, carajo!
That's what just the other guy said before I killed him. I don't know what you're saying. Bye, Chupacabra. I wasn't trying to be sneaky, but I guess it can't hurt. Plus, there's probably no one else left on this level to find anybody. Where'd she go? She ran out here? I know she ran in here. Oh, she's right there. I'll be taking that. Have a good day now, you hear? Oh, the container full? I didn't know these things fill up. Is there another one here? I don't think so. I remember seeing one now. These are the double doors, right? That lead out? Yeah, there's no need to open that. Eddies, some more eddies. More eddies. Eddies that don't exist. Guess I got those eddies. I'm knocking cups around and stuff. messages. What the heck? Eric Alvarado. Not the one we want. Jim Grayer. Dexter Adams. Oh, it's just two cameras? Yeah. Turned off. FF or try again. Oh, geez. What the hell? I turned those off. Facing the other way, that was disconcerting. Yeah, they're off. Okay. Okay, I can't do anything with those. Okay. Crying. I kill you. So I gotta take an elevator down, or I could just take these stairs. I'm assuming it is down. Wow. That's creepy. But speaking of ammo, stuck in that. Load it, okay. Yeah, I didn't see anybody on the cameras. Popped up? Oh, light. Medical gauze. Really? All I gotta do is get past those few and then I'm scot-free here? Can't be that easy. No matter where I go, I keep hearing this person crying. Drive me insane. That's someone walking? Daemon infected shard. Alright, what's through here? Elevator. And the stairs. Gonna be anybody here to surprise us? Well, that was easy. Deposit the shard in the drop point. That way. Widows. Kingoons. Oh, you told me garbage. That's what basura means. Beat on that one. Wow, she got a beat on me. There you go. Oh, I'm flipping around like a fish. There's fire. Oh, give me that. Get away from that body. What's wrong with you? There's something in the car? He was in the car. Alright, drop point. I don't follow rules. I thought this drop point was close. I guess it's kind of close. We were doing so well. No crashes for the last few episodes. Oh, there's another one over there.
Aquí estoy esperándote.
You little puta!
Ha! Huh. Oh, you didn't translate that.
Chingada madre! ¿Viste eso? Carajo!
Oops. Take care of that. You're stabbing with me with a knife. How barbaric. Okay. Continuing to the drop point. It's close. I'm afraid if I run, it'll crash. It's on that side of the road. I ran.
Guess I'll fucking do it myself.
What are you doing yourself? They love that.
Órale, prepárate, culera, que ya te cayó la verga.
I don't know what you're saying. Wait fighting each other, I think. Luca? His name is Luca! I'm gonna ask you if you live on the second floor, but I think it's too late for that.
Orale!
Oh, hi, orale! Orale, hee-hoo!
Abuelo!
Abuela! Oh, the humanity. There's another one still alive over there. So. Yeah. Oops. Oh, there's another! Look at that. Are you still alive? Oh. Thought he had a lot of health left in him. Guess not. I'll take that burrito, thank you very much. Well, we have some kind of gang war going on here? How's our weight doing? Oh, we're getting up there. Filled with the guns from our victims. Alright. Drop point again. It's up there. Whoops. There's drilling stuff. Oh. Wrong thing. Wait. Oh, there you go.
You're an angel sent from heaven, P.
Aw, shucks.
The demon possessed shards on its way to the client, just like your money's on its way to you. Closing the contract.
Thank you very much. Before I forget, I'm not trying to go there. More fruit. Okay. So what else is around here? We have an assault in progress here. We have a side job and a thievery. Technically, that one's easier to get to. Yeah, I'll be handling that stuff next time. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.